We're gonna go for one more little session, and then I'm probably gonna call it a night. I do some work tomorrow, unfortunately. I do really think that all we need to do is go and start exploring. But I want to get my parts running out to the space elevator automatically before we do that. And in order to do that the way I want, I need this coupon. Once we've got that stuff all running out here manually, or automatically rather. No, I don't want to put that on a splitter at all, because if one backs up, it'll stop them all. So what we want is this. I'm hoping this is what I think it is. Vroom vroom! I need more metal plates. Actually, oh wait. Oh my god, I just had a better idea. Sometimes I'm slightly smart. I do think it's kind of annoying, though, that when you do stack them, it's like clipping mitochondria. It's like, Then why don't you make the thing big enough that it doesn't flip? Oh my god, it's got auto delivery and everything! Can I make that other thing? I don't think I can yet. No. Okay. I'm gonna do something here. There we go, that should help. That should help! Thank you. There we go. And then eventually I'll get this whole thing upgraded so it's faster. At least till there. Let's actually go see if I can. This I find really interesting because it's like taking a puzzle game to a whole new level. Do it like that. I should put a splitter there to split some of those off though for storage. I think I'm actually gonna do that. Let's do that. Let's put a... And then whoops, that's not worthy. Wait, no, yeah, because all of those will be good. Doi. At least some of them will go to get stored. Even if I later get rid of this, at least temporarily, Okay. Okay, so now it's just a matter of waiting for that to go, so we should, I guess, go explore? It's just running off to explore then, I guess. Make a tractor. I think the big thing though is that we just have to let our shit go, so let's go on an adventure, I guess. Did we ever really go this way? I don't know if we ever really went this way. I know we went the other way. What happens if I follow this river? I just punched a bee.
so lucky that you found this most valuable artifact. Breaking news from Earth. Widespread chaos and mayhem. World President urges all citizens to do their part and harvest alien artifacts.
Trying.
Harvest.
Is this supposed to be like Edge of the World or? Seems oddly quiet now. At least it's not death skeetos. Yeah. They're not on anything. They're flying. More copper. That looks like something maybe up there. If I can get up there. Gravity on this planet is weird. Dig. I kind of wish there was a map. Even if it was like something that you had to, unless there is, but like even if it was something that you had to like update manually or something, kind of like in
you to harvest this specimen.
Kind of like how you have to manually update it in the Long Dark and stuff, you know? At least I'm getting a lot of organs. Funny though, because I know that Mux would play completely different. I know he totally would have jumped in that hole. Like, no second thoughts, nothing, just wee. Without a second thought. I know you would. You were typing it as I said it. That stuff yet. Okay, that is weird. The way it looks like trails in the sand makes me a little nervous. Not gonna lie. Saw something that looks kind of big. Fuck, that thing is really big.
Hello, this is the turtle figure. I have taken ill and need your help to find a cure. Doctors say that the only remedy is alien artifacts.
I got it!
Comply.
Yeah, I slug. I still don't even know what I actually do with them yet, but we got one. Like, I can make these power cell thingies, but I don't know what I do with them. I think this goes back up, so we might loop back around to our base. A yellow slug! The artifacts, no, they still just say work in progress, and they don't do anything. I'm wondering if they're saving those, and if they, like, won't do anything until the game releases. Because maybe they're part of, like, the story or something. That would be my guess. But obviously I don't know for sure. I probably should make some, like, learn how to make parachutes. God. I don't think I can get down here anyway easy. I definitely want to get back now because I have a yellow slug. Oh, probably this way? Maybe this way. I'm hoping this is a good place right there. There we go. And this is somewhere I've been. Oh, I missed. So close. Actually, while I'm out here, I'm gonna just kind of peek at one of these and make sure my power is still looking okay. things are going. Oh, no wonder I'm not making much of that. Ah, perfect. Okay, I don't even necessarily need to speed that up anymore. This is going like mad. There we go. That's what I gotta get this upgraded to, I think. Because then we'll be cooking. Oh, let's go research my yellow slug. Need wires. Maybe they combine to make a super slug. Green slug. This yellow and blue. Just that way nothing is being slowed down because of that. Thank you. much did I need total for these researches? 5 and 5, so I need 10 total. We go. That should make me a ton to get stored in here. I want to restock that first. So 4 would be 300, so that's what these are. So ideally I want this to be what my coal plants are. And then the other ones will just kind of be buffer, just in case. Okay guys, I think I might stop for the night. Just gonna double check this really quick. Alright guys, I'm gonna call it a night. Thank you so much for hanging out. I'll probably be back tomorrow with something chill. Not sure what yet. We might do some work on getting Horizon 100% it, or maybe we'll actually go back to Chill Genshin Mondays. It's been a while since I played that. I'm kind of itching to play it. So we'll see kind of how I feel. Maybe some of this, who knows. Until then, everybody have a great night. Hope you guys all had a good weekend, and we will see you guys all next time. Bye, everybody.